U.S. worker pay and benefits see a third straight slowdown. They grew 1% in the fourth quarter compared to the third. Wages and benefits saw a 1.2% increase in the third quarter. The latest figures may help reassure the Federal Reserve pay hikes won't fuel higher inflation. But the report won't likely change the Fed's plans to tighten credit further in the short term. The Fed chairman has said fast wage gains are the largest obstacle to bringing inflation down to the 2% target.